In the last episode, I talked about time-lapse photography. Since then, I've taken some more videos, which I'm going to show you now. 2 weeks ago today, I was giving a class at 8 o'clock in the morning to the general manager of a food distribution company. His office has nice views of the mountains to the north and the west of the city. I couldn't help but notice that the clouds were moving across the sky much faster than normal. And I decided that as soon as I got home, I would try to get a time lapse of those clouds. On the way home from the class, I was planning everything in my head. I decided that the best place to go to have an open view of the sky would be in Moncloa. And on the advice of one of my students, I also decided to shoot from several angles so I could mix them together. When I got to Moncloa, I proceeded to set up the camera for the first sequence. Since each sequence would have to be approximately 45 minutes, there would be plenty of time for me to plan the second and the third angle. I had a scare during the second sequence. The sky became overcast, the wind picked up, and it looked like it was about to rain. In fact, I even felt a few drops. I was about to call it quits, but then I noticed some bright spots on the horizon, and I decided to wait it out. The other day, I arrived at the park to discover that there were no skateboarders. It was early on a Saturday morning, and nobody had arrived yet. So I went down the hill and up onto this overpass, which is closed to traffic on the weekends and holidays, and proceeded to do this time-lapse video. Before setting up the camera, I stood there for a while trying to detect if the bridge was stable. Many bridges shake or vibrate, and this makes it impossible to do a time-lapse. The light would have been better in the afternoon, but it still came out okay. All the runners and cyclists that you see are on their way to and from the Casa de Campo, a very large park with many running and cycling trails. I often give class to a couple on Sunday mornings. They both have busy schedules, and this is the only time they are free. Yesterday they had class. And since the weather was nice, I decided to go by bike. Just before getting to their house, I have to go over two main highways. I decided that if I had time, I would do a time lapse. This is the A6, or the Coruña Highway. The light was good, the bridge was solid, the temperature was perfect, and the apple I ate while the camera was taking pictures was delicious. On the way back from class, I went through the park to check on the skaters. I only managed to get a few pictures. It was after 2 and everybody had either left or was picking up and preparing to leave. So I quickly set up the camera and took this time lapse. See you in the next episode.